I came to Verto kind of looking for an opportunity to find out what I wanted to do before I moved on to like my next journey and my college discoveries. So kind of opened my eyes to just like how traveling can like change your experiences and like looking for different things.
When I came here initially, I couldn't really speak in Spanish at all. And it was really difficult to communicate with other people from here, and it was harder to make friends.
There are two different kinds of travel in my opinion. You can like go to a country and you can stay in a like nice resort and swim in a pool and just have like everything handed to you, or you can like go out into the country and like meet the people and the culture. And I think like getting to know the culture of a country, and like it's so much more fun and you learn a lot more.
You guys are in school?
High school.
You guys know any things we can do around Buenos Aires?
Yeah, you can go a place that it calls Hermoso.
So we're studying in an international house. So the building itself is a school for English for Argentinian students. And last night we were able to do a debate on different topics like climate change, human rights, and migration with the Argentinian students who are learning English.
So I wanted to begin with talking about renewable energy.
Experts now believe that we are in the midst of a sixth mass extinction.
Climate change, it's not unavoidable. I mean, it's already happening, we're already seeing the effects, but it can be, in a way, slowed down.
Is this really about the people, or is it about a game to bring down the people who are thriving of helping others? Think about that.
So, today, we are on the side of the debate the topic of economic inequality and whether it's good or bad for society.
And also, thousands and thousands of people will be put out of jobs.
Well, what is the rest of the world supposed to do? Nothing?
They're trapping us, you guys. Set yourself free.
I think my favorite class is definitely Politics of Globalization.
One of the most impactful classes actually ended up being my art class.
Coming here and like studying history of art and like being in all of these natural environments and like being able to paint in the park. Like my sketchbook is almost full with paintings and I'm so proud of myself because like I've really been on my art.
My favorite class here so far has definitely been my Spanish class. Ahora puedo tener una conversación. Y tengo muchos amigos acá y me encanta la cultura de Argentina y el idioma.
¿Cómo se llaman?
Sí, churros.
No.
Churros.
Churros no. Churros.
Churros.
No, it's churros. You say churros.
Churros.
No, no. Churros.
C-H-U-R-R-O-S. It's churros.
There's so much to do every day. There's so much to see. And we just have so many options, which is awesome.
Verto's been super helpful throughout that entire process. That's almost like a family now.
You get the feel of being an adult here. And I'm not going to say you grow up fast, but you quickly realize things about yourself outside of a country than if you were in a country.
The main thing Argentina has really taught me is just to love myself. And I will always appreciate this country for that.
The culture here is amazing. The city here, it's a great feeling, you know.
When is the last time you wanna see a bad guy do the rap game like me? I went and cut the chopsticks, put it in my bun just to pop shit. I'm always in the top shit.
As you know, my time is coming that I have to leave and go back home to the United States. Definitely ship me some churros. I enjoyed my time here with you.
Okay.
And I thank you a lot.
Thank you.
I'm gonna miss you.
I'm gonna miss you.
Verto wasn't my initial plan at all. I was planning on going to a normal school in the U.S. and going the traditional route. But now my whole life has turned 360. I'm in Argentina and I am planning on staying here and learning Spanish and studying in another language. It's just
and like met
different.
People from all over the world learning a new language. Yeah, it's like even if things might not work out like as they're planned, it's just opening a new path to like find something else.
Right.